Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be doing our own homemade ice cream. Let's see, wait, I don't know why.
So basically, we're going to start with an ice cream base. There's not much left, but. And then we'll be like.
We're going to put a little bit of ice in too, aren't we? Right. Yeah, most people do.
Do they? I was going to do it in the blender, but then it will just take too long, so everyone's just like, yeah, and then we'll leave it.
We just do our homemade. Now on my bowl. Yeah?
Yeah. This ice cream is just from. Where is it from? Just from like Tesco.
Yeah, Tesco or like Morrison's. We will get. Why do you get a bigger bag?
Yours is bigger. Yours is a lot bigger than mine. Yours is just like that. Mine's just a square.
Okay.
Okay, so. We're gonna mix it, turn it into a liquid. Stop using it, play with it. Mix it and turn it into a liquid.
I feel super good.
Mix it into a liquid. It's making milkshakes. Remember? So we're trying to make them make all stuff. So
I was going to use a blender, but then Mum said you can use a blender, but it will just take a bit long.
So I'm just going to use milk. So we need a bit.
I wonder how it's going to taste.
It'll taste nice, promise. I'll make it on the side. It just makes it a bit more runnier.
Yeah. It tastes super good.
Does it actually?
Yeah, I just had some.
Just make it look less because of that.
So we have that little thing on the camera.
I'm just kidding.
But then we're going to put it into a cup, are we?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. And then do it, stop mixing.
Mine is nice and juicy. Look.
I'll just turn it into a proper liquid. How many Oreos are there?
We're
going to
have
one,
two Oreos.
3, 4, 5. Okay, so. I'll just crack it. No, just like break them up. Just like this, not easy, not too much.
You got all this sprinkle too.
We're going to see what it looks like then. Does it look nice? It does do it. Making half one.
Thanks. And then we've got to mix some apple again.
She's pushed us off a lot harder than mine.
We're actually going to post this video.
Yeah.
And then, it's quite fun.
Yes, so try to do it. It's really fun.
Stop making noise when you mix it. Try and be quiet. Just crush it down. Mine looks more like a milkshake at the minute.
Yeah, so Daisy's just looks like a
big blob.